Also making headlines, an urgent warning from the state telling people to stay out of the Huron River in Oakland and Livingston counties after a chemical spill at the Wixom Sewage Plant. It's going to be a couple of days before the results of the samples that investigators collected will be available, and that's going to determine what happens next. But again, a very urgent warning to stay out of the Huron River in that area.